Welcome back to my channel. I'm Easy, your friendly professional makeup artist. Welcome to my channel. I aim to help and provide easy makeup lessons or application for beginner makeup artists or a makeup enthusiast. You are welcome. I've missed you guys. Ang tagal ko hindi nakapag share ng knowledge due to some personal reasons. Pero anyways, I'm here and I'm glad to share with you a new tutorial. So for today's video, I'm going to share with you guys how to wear the classic red lipstick or even how to choose the right red lipstick for you, especially this upcoming holidays. Classic red lipstick is a must for us ladies, and this is a easy guide for beginners. So if you want to know more about this tutorial, then keep on watching. Since red is a very powerful color, it can be intimidating at first, especially if you're a beginner who would like to try red lipstick sayo. I would be suggesting one is to use a sheer type of red lipstick or a sheer lipstick formulation. When we say sheer, this is a very thin, creamy, glossy type of lipstick. It doesn't dry your lips. And the best thing about sheer red lipstick or sheer lipstick, you could build the color. So you could use it one swipe lang sa lips mo. You could build the intensity according to your liking. And the benefits of wearing a sheer lipstick, it hides your dry, flaky lips, because sheer lipstick helps to keep your lips hydrated. For a beginner who want to try a red lipstick, then go for a sheer type of red lipstick formulation. So how to choose the right red lipstick for you? So paano pumili ng tama? So kung gusto mong malaman kung ikaw ay warm skin tone, when you look at your wrist and if you look at your veins, kapag color green ito, it means that you are in a warm tone, then a red lipstick with a hint of orange, may pagka-warm side ng red lipstick, would works best for a warm skin tone. Okay? If you are in a cool tone, meaning, if you're going to look at your wrist and it has a bluish vein or purplish vein na ugat, it means that you are in a cool tone. So, anong bagay na red lipstick? Red lipstick with a blue-toned red lipstick. Yon, yun yung mga bagay na cool red ang bagay sa'yo. Okay? And there are also pure red. When you say pure red, is wala siyang orange, wala siyang blue, talagang pure red lipstick. If you don't know your undertones, I suggest you go for a universal shade of red lipstick. When you say universal shade of red, it's a between of cool and warm tone of red. Okay? Universal red lipstick would suit best on any skin tones. It would look great. Okay, whether if you are a bit morena, if you're a bit fair. So, a universal shade lipstick is in between. So, bagay yan kahit anong skin tone. How to wear the proper red lipstick for you? Once you've already know your right shade na red lipstick, I would like to encourage you, when you wear a red lipstick, pair it with a decent, with a nice clothing. Please do not wear red lipstick na hindi presentable yung pananamit. Okay? Remember, red attracts attention. Okay? So, red defines elegance, classy. So, I'm not saying na super luxury ang suotin mong damit, but be presentable. You could wear a very bold red lipstick sa umaga, but make sure you wear a proper clothing. Maayos, you have clothes, shoes. You could pair the red lipstick as what is right now. You could wear it with white. Kita nyo, nagko-complement with white clothes or white top. You could also wear black or any solid color that would complement the color ng red lipstick mo. Another piece, do not go out sa bahay mo na you only wear red lipstick alone. That is a no-no, girls. That is a no-no. Please, marami akong nakikita niya na lumalabas ng bahay, naka-red lipstick, hindi naman naka-foundation man lang or naka-BB cream man lang, hindi man lang naka-concealer. Please, when you go out and when you wear red lipstick, please have a little bit of BB cream or foundation, a little concealer, brows, mascara, lashes with mascara and curled, and blush. Kasi, as what I mentioned kanina, it promotes attraction, no? Yung red lipstick na yan. If you do not wear the proper way of wearing red lipstick, magmumukha kayong matanda. That's why I'm encouraging you guys, when you go out and wear this kind of color, very bold color, please fix your brows, a little foundation or BB cream, blush, and curled mascara sa lashes ninyo. And that would really complement the look. It maybe looks simple, but when you wear a very bold statement of red lipstick, you will look so elegant and so classy. So please, huwag kayong lalabas ng bahay na hindi nakaayos man lang. Talagang instead na ma-enhance ang ganda mo, mas lalong ma-enhance na ano, na medyo may pagka-haggard ka sis kapag hindi mo inayos yung paglalagay ng red lipstick mo, tapos wala man lang na konting makeup or hindi mo man lang ma-even out yung skin mo. So if you're going to wear red lipstick on the evening for party or date night, so wear a red lipstick either in a very matte lipstick in a bullet type or a red lipstick in a liquid matte type para in case you won't be needing any retouching. Okay? So, yun yung maganda. And for an evening red lipstick, mas maganda you apply a lip liner first. So, I would be suggesting for the evening look, make your Cupid's bow a bit sharper. Para mas more precise because it's evening and ibang ilaw niyan sa gabi. Kung morning naman, maglalagay ka ng red lipstick, and if you want to wear a red liner, lip liner, then sa umaga, apply a red lip liner and soften the edges. A bit, i-blur mo lang siya ng konti to make it more softer look and more appealing kasi morning naman siya. Okay? And the last tip I'm going to share with you guys is when you wear red lipstick, always scrub your lips. Scrub your lips twice a week. Hydrate it. Apply lip balm. Para pa naglalagay tayo ng red lipstick, hindi may enhance yung pagka-dryness or the flakiness of your lips. Since it's pandemic, bawal muna ang testers sa red lipstick, I would be suggesting na you check on the online store. And doon, makikita nyo yung description. Doon pa lang sa description, you could see what type of red lipstick, what are its undertones. So before I end this video, guys, I would like to say thank you to 900 subscribers! Yay! Thank you so much! Thank you for being with me on this journey. Thank you for believing in what I can do. And please do visit my channel always if you want to learn professional, quick and easy makeup lessons, then this channel is for you. Thank you, Team Balbas. Thank you, YOTP, for your support. I love you guys. And may our good Lord bless you. So, if you want to see my previous lessons, then click here on this end screen right now. Thank you so much for watching again. Thank you. Happy 900 to us, guys. Bye!